Honor a fallen firefighter Thomas Royds. Governor Wolf has called for state flags to be placed at half staff at all Commonwealth facilities and all public buildings on grounds in Montgomery County. Royds was a member of the Lower Merion Fire Department. He was killed Saturday while responding to a crash. The state flags will remain at half staff until sunset on July 31st.